Now, switching gears to Bebe Rexha, she actually had a Super Bowl pre-party, and something went terribly, terribly wrong. So she kind of panicked, right? It was like, yo, the mics are messed up.
Yeah, and she says she can't hear herself. She got pretty upset. And I feel like this is a very rare moment where we see her walk off stage, because Bebe Rexha has a very positive personality. She's very in tune with her fans. So to see her storm off and be that upset, it's very unusual.
We actually saw her at the Joy Awards. Had a quick chat with her.
Yeah.
You can see that now on our socials at NBC Loud. She was so nice.
She's
I love Saudi Arabia. I want to come back. She really had to be highly upset for her to walk off stage and say, you know what? I'm done. I don't think she was upset at the fans.
No, it was just
the technical difficulty. She didn't want to look bad in front of her fans. So it's best to just walk off until they fix the sound.
You know, I like seeing celebrities get upset, like even Beyonce being one of those celebrities. So when you have something technical going on stage, it's upset because I feel like they put their heart and soul into that performance. And for it to just get messed up, it's frustrating.
Not only that, it's just so much money involved.
Yeah.
With these performances and stuff. So you're just like, man, I spent all this money and practice for hours and hours and hours, did sound check, and then now I'm messing up when it's time to go. Like, what's wrong, guys? What are you doing? What was rehearsal for, you know?
Yeah.
I think, and it's a passion, you know, for them. So I understand her walking off. The best of luck to her. I'm sure she enjoyed the rest of her night in Las Vegas at the Super Bowl. And I'm sure she got tickets to the game as well.